Hey guys, Nintendo Fans 40 here, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a good gun effect on Windows Movie Maker. So, first what you do is find the, you just like, shoot, and yet now find the part where the gun jumps. Go through your video. Oh wait, let me go back a few frames, I missed it. And about, let's go through my clip. Sorry guys. So this should be about, around here. And it should be back a few frames. Right there. Yeah, right here. Okay, now press take picture. Save it to wherever you want. And I'm gonna save it to my pictures. I'm gonna call it I Don't Give a Crap. Save it. Now split the clips. Wait, just a second. Now split the clips. Sorry about that. Go to the part right when the muzzle flare. Right, the part where you took the picture, right there, split it. And now you should have two clips. So now, open up Google Images, and there's these insert muzzle flare. And I personally like this one, so wait for the image to just jump and then right click on it. Like, sorry about my kind of slow, my computer is a piece of poop. So slow. That's why I like using Macs. PCs are so slow. So now, right click it, copy image. And this will help us out later. And so, minimize Windows Movie Maker. So just minimize it. Now open up paint.net, which is already had open, and import that picture with that picture. Remember the picture we took in the split clips? So my picture, it was called I Don't Give a Crap. So I'm gonna open it up. And there, now go to, now go to edit, paste into new layer. Remember, paste into new layer, don't press paste. And take out the magic wand to click on the black and press cut. Now just resize it to wherever you want. And to turn it around, you just right click and hold right click and just turn it a little. That's how you resize it when you cut it like that. So yeah, perfect. Now just gonna move it a little bit more. And this is pretty easy, of course. It's really easy thing to do. But I'm gonna teach you the best way to make a gun effect. So now go to save. And make sure to save it as a JPEG. This is very important, so save it now. Yes, replace it, and okay. Flatten. And now close paint.net. And I'm not going to close it right now, but you open up Light Artist. It's this free program. It's called Light Artist, and it's actually really cool. So, yeah, open up Light Artist. And I know, my computer's a piece of crap. Oh, there. So now go to File, Open. And take that picture we took. It's called I Don't Give a Crap JPEG. So it should say JPG, which means JPEG. So yeah, there it is. So now press add. And it should add like a little circle that'll let you add a light source. So it'll look like the muzzle flash is making a light. You know how like guns. And I'm gonna add another one around by the couch right there. Well, right there around my hands. And what this does is it makes a light source that'll make it look like the muzzle that the gun effect is that the fire, which is the muzzle flash, is causing light. Because real guns, they make light when they shoot, so I'm going to make one more. And let me shrink it. And I'm going to put it on my head right there. So, now press process. And it should look like this. It should show it up right there. Now press save. Overwrite original image, yes. And now just close Light Artist. And then close paint.net. Now forget about that, it's just that I was uploading a video on Windows on Movie Maker, so we now open Windows Movie Maker again, and so go to import into collections and find that picture. I don't give a crap, just okay. And it should look like it should look the way it is now. So now bring it down. Okay, so yeah, put it right in between those clips. So now, as you can see, it's zoom in and it's huge. So what you want to do now is you want to make it smaller. So yeah, just make it smaller. Just drag. Sorry, guys. Stupid piece of crap. Keep trying to. Oh my gosh, why does it keep checking the last one? Okay, so make it small as it can get. Like, actually, as small as it can, but it looks kind of bad. Watch. I'll show you why it looks bad. Okay, so play. Okay. So it's right there. As you can see, it's small now, but it still looks bad. Watch. It stays for, like, longer than a second, so see how that looked horrible. Yeah. So click on the... So, yeah, click on that picture, and then just go to Video X, I think? No, yeah, zoom in first, and then click on it. And so go to Video Effects, and then go to Speed Up Double. Drag it right in on the left of the menu. It should make it even smaller, so it should look like this. Now you might want to add a sound effect, but for some reason my computer, what the heck? Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so, to be more fancy, you can add another muzzle flash right there, to make it go up a little more, but I think it's fine like this, so I'm just going to minimize the timeline a little more, and, yeah. You're going to want to add a sound effect, but you're not going to be able to hear the sound effect because my computer, for some reason, it doesn't record the computer audio, which is what I hate, and you're not going to be able to hear the sound effect. So I'm going to drag it. It was a little too easy, so. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye.